Racing Don Albertini Glitterface showing speed now in the reporter. Passing the winning post, Glitterface leads the pack about to run, swallowed by Don Albertini. Yeah, Mini Moto running in, turning up now the outside for his hook shot. As they lead the straight, Glitterface, the length leader. From Don Albertini, very closer, Mini Modal, two legs back now, Spunk attack, then followed by Hookshot, Phenomenal is next in line, Heat and Eagle, Wild Beach Surfer is running in the tail of the field, halfway down the travel, Glitterface, in front, Alankani up, Don Albertini, then followed by Mini Modal, here comes Spunk attack, down from the inside now, inside the last 600, Glitterface, Spunk attack, now running second. Don Albertini running in third, Mini Model, here comes Phenomenal. Heat and Eagle beat Surfer and Hookshot, now running in the tail of the field. And final turn, they go, Glitterface, in front, Spunk attack. Now for the outside, take the lead, Spunk attack, Glitterface, Don Albertini, Phenomenal, Mini Model, but it's still Spunk attack, Phenomenal, for the outside, and finally, close, finish, Phenomenal, Spunk attack, Don Albertini, Mini Model.
All right, close finish between Phenomenal and Spunk attack dito sa ating race number 9.